Australia is a marine nation. Our ocean territory extends from the tropical reefs and mangroves of the Timor Sea to the frozen expanses of Antarctica. Our oceans are vital for social, cultural, environmental, and economic reasons. They are part of who we are, part of our national identity. With the third largest marine territory in the world, our oceans hold great potential for Australia's future. Our marine environment attracts many domestic and international tourists and provides us with food and resources. Over the next 10 years, the annual contribution of marine-based activity to Australia's economy is expected to increase from $47 billion to $100 billion through food, tourism, ports, transport, shipbuilding, oil and gas, wind, wave and tide energy, and other emerging industries. This blue economy, which supports regional communities across the nation, has the potential to deliver even more. But we face a substantial challenge when developing our oceanic resources. We need to maximise the economic and social benefits while being mindful of the need for efficient, equitable and sustainable operations. Government, industry and the community need to work together to ensure the best outcomes for all. Marine science plays a vital role in unlocking that potential and is the key to delivering solutions for some of the most pressing challenges facing our society. In March 2013, Marine Nation 2025 outlined the grand challenges facing Australia's marine environment and economy and how marine science can contribute to their solution. Australia's National Marine Science Plan, an initiative of the National Marine Science Committee, provides a clear insight into how those grand challenges might be addressed. It prioritises areas of marine science and associated infrastructure, skills and relationships, which will be necessary over the next 10 years if Australia is to capitalise on the opportunities presented by our marine estate. The plan recommends that the nation should focus on key priorities: creating an explicit blue economy focus throughout the marine science system, establishing and supporting a program to explore, map and monitor our oceans, conducting nationally coordinated marine research to understand the impacts of urban, industrial and agricultural development and climate change on our marine systems, creating an ocean state modelling system for use by defence, industry and government, developing a science program to support decision making by policy makers, resource managers and marine industries, expanding the integrated marine observing system to include estuarine and coastal observations, developing cross-disciplinary marine science research training, and fund national research vessels for full use. Given the complexity of these challenges and the scale of effort required, there is no single organisation or agency with the skills, infrastructure and relationships to deliver all the outcomes our nation needs. It is essential for Australia to develop a coordinated national approach to marine research that harnesses the collective capabilities of these organisations. Alongside collaborative investments in research infrastructure, Australia's marine challenges will only be met by investment in human capabilities. Multidisciplinary training and collaboration within and beyond our shores is vital to strengthen Australia's marine research capacity and research outcomes. Over the coming decades, Australia will face major issues that demand wise decisions. Through the National Marine Science Plan, Australia's marine science community has developed a shared vision for navigating a course towards growing a sustainable blue economy. Oceans cannot become a forgotten frontier. Understanding our oceans and our complex relationship with them will help us achieve the best social, economic, and environmental outcomes for Australia.